Come on. Come on. Come on. Where the fault of rappers was independent, and we control the radio stations and the shit we spend, and we put money in our own pockets instead of always spending, and we control our own culture instead of always trending. I'm tired of niggas talking, don't talking, I ain't in it. If I ain't stay down till I come up, then how the fuck I'm winning? I've been a saint all my life, but what if I started sinning? What if you look like a lick and I was about to hit it? Fuck all this show shit, I get those shit, yeah nigga, that's really. I'm about to go to the store and get some wing with this little bit from Philly. I think they married, no getting millies. Run up my bag, I'm be in my feelings. Nothing but flame when I cook, I'm grilling. If it's your life or mine, I'm living. And dropping the shot off the pivot. What if Pastor Troy was really a pastor? And you found out that your favorite pastor was an actor? Would you go back to the club or would you go to church? And would you put it all on God or get that money first? Man, these are questions that I ask when I'm going insane. These niggas say they want the real, but I ain't never changed. I just kept on lifting in the gym when I went in the game. Niggas tried to stop fucking with me, but now the shit done changed. Cause now we at the point where I don't answer, I go get my chain. Do what you did when I was down and out, don't change a single thing. What if my mama's alive? What if this ain't real life and I died? What if it's hopeless out my mind, including the car that I drive? What if I never listen to Big Y and 3K and 95? And what if I activate and elevate the state of my mind? Or what if I'm riding down River Road, my seat to grow high? Till I go with my plug, you know I like my drugs and not be doing the most high. I go get the bread and I do it my way, show up to interviews with no time. I'm not worried about views, I just do what I gotta do, wake up and bust my moves out. Put in the work, I can't lose. What if all the rappers was independent? And we control the radio stations and the shit we spending. And we put money in our own pockets instead of always spending. And we control our own culture instead of always trending. Come on. Come on. What if black queens supported their kings? What if you didn't pick up that phone every time it rang? And what if you trust that bomb ass nigga with no ring? That same ass bomb ass nigga that make your body scream. What if you dropped them filters and you saw yourself? Why don't you drop that toxic shit and work on your health? What if this ship is sinking and we all need help? What if your life a lie, but you eating well? And what if them babies don't eat, but you feed yourself? What if you think you free, but you in a cell? What if you get the leak before you get the swell? I just wish the guts would reap so they could excel. Every goal within your reach, feeling just like Braille. Told my plug I need a G, put it on the scale. I just wish the guts would reap so they could excel. Every goal within your reach, feeling just like Braille. Where the fault of rappers was independent, and we control the radio stations and the shit we spending, and we put money in our own pockets instead of always spending, and we control our own culture instead of always trending. Where the fault of rappers was independent, and we control the radio stations and the shit we spending, and we put money in our own pockets instead of always spending, and we control our own culture instead of always trending.
Dear Heavenly Father, give me the strength. Come on. Stay patient.
And if you with evil, come on.
So that I may get to the destination of my path.
Especially to deal with the haters.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
One time for that boy.